It's a sort of anti-commercial, anti-technological, anti-sort of establishment sort of thing to do, by make your own instruments, make your own music, and plough your own furrow with it.
They're just very democratic. That's what I like about it. You don't have to be rich. You can make one, get playing it, brilliant.
What was a very, very minority interest. Somebody sparked something up on the web.
Found it on the internet, you know, about Cigar Box guitars and stuff, and then I made one.
I thought even I could make one of those. It's a stick in a box, right?
A lot of guitar players now are disenchanted sort of with the guitar makers.
I thought, wow, not only does it work, it sounds absolutely fabulous.
You know, they say it's back down to bare bones essential, a few strings, a few chords.